Build a charcuterie board with me. Today we're building a number 60 charcuterie board. I'm starting with paper mache numbers, cutting off the top, removing the inside, and then we're gonna line them with aluminum foil. You can also use wax or parchment paper. This is just because some of the goodies inside are a little bit wet. This is the final beautiful look. Follow along to build more charcuterie boards with me.